Hello guys, so today we are going to drain this pond. We want to get rid of some kind of fish and reintroduce the new ones. So we are going to make ditch to this channel and release water this direction.
Ir tu toli nenešk tiesiog į šoną, arba jie būtų šonus po biškį dedam ir viskas, kad netampyti po to, to reikės atgal skubėti.
Galim pasidaryti testą?
O ne. Geras
oras.
O, kelis kartus žuvis. Pirma fišė. Pasirauk šantą, ne. Man sabinis išveisis.
O tą seną įprūdą, kai nuleidinėjo, daug žuvų buvo.
It's about 2 meters.
Yeah,
in this place. And the distance of this ditch, it's about 100, will be about 100, oh, maybe 70 meters.
Thank you.
viskas, viskas. A, gerai. Tam tinkliukui viskas, man atrodo. Kas? Пизда.
Да, попасть уже, да, он дождь, он дождь. Эй, 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 эй,
Yeah.
Yeah, naked, naked. Well, naked. The canal is full of water and there is nearby some beaver dam and this beaver dam I've removed several times, maybe three, but this water reached the level of the dam, so the water still flowing away out of the pond. The stream is still very strong. Water level drained about 1 meter and 50 centimeters, something like this. There is still a lot of fishes left in the pond. We'll see afterwards how many. Hello, so we was not able to drain all the water, so I'm going to rent some water pumps, and we are hoping that we are going to finish it the next day. It's already today, yeah, how it's going. So we are going to use three more water pumps, which sucks 60 tons in 1 hour. So yeah, we'll see how it's gonna go.
Nu gerai, ačiū. Įdomu.
We are going to bring the other one. This is the ditch from yesterday. This water pump pumps 900 liters per minute, so it's really effective. This is what's left after its stream, which was yesterday. So hopefully today this pond will be empty and we will see what fish left there and how many fishes catch otter. Because in this channel somewhere living otter, and this animal catching the fishes from this pond. So we'll see what's left there. So this is the last view of this pond. So there's nothing left after otter. So for this pond is about 15 years, and this animal killed everything. No any big fishes. Even I was fishing about 10 years ago about 3 or 4 kilograms carps, but she ate everything. So we are going to make the fence, which gonna secure this pond, and there's no gonna come any otter in this pond. Guys, thank you for watching. Hope it was interesting, and please make sure you subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.